If you don't already have a pet, well, go out and adopt today if you want to save some money. There's a new study out that shows having a pet in your home may save you money on medical bills. You have to love this because we're hearing these kind of stories all the time about how pets make you healthy. So two researchers from George Mason University in Virginia calculated a savings of more than $11 billion in healthcare costs in the United States saved as a result of pet ownership. You know, with all those studies saying how pets make us healthier, the pair decided, hey, we're going to put a monetary value on all those health benefits. So, on average, they explained that the 132.8 million pet owners in the U.S. visit a doctor 0.6 times less than the average non-pet owner. Well, with the average cost of a visit to the doctor's office at $139, that all calculates to more than $11 billion pet owners did not have to spend. Not only that, but dog owners who walk their pet five or more times a week had a lower incidence of obesity, and they say were responsible for saving $419 million in related healthcare costs.